What up, man? It's your boy Ron Browse, aka the Eat the Boy. I got the whole Stranded team with me. We stranded on Linux. Mixtape crazy. You know what it is, man. Got my boy Bix Honey with me. Got my boy Sharp Adar with me. Got my boy Homicide Shice. Got the General LA right here with me. And this is what we doing. I'm your boy Ron Browse, aka the Eat the Boy. Shout out to Seven. We stranded, boy.
ODI Warband Warriors, what up?
Okay, alright.
Roanoke, yeah. Virginia.
Star City.
Welcome.
You tell them, I came, I saw, I conquered half of these niggas. Mike Jones. MC, ask half of Roanoke about me. Seven happy, what's good, baby? Tell this nigga, I'm a boxer, nigga. I'm gonna make millions. You already know, Seven, all the way through.
You know what it is, DJ DLO, straight from NY to Roanoke, Virginia. We out here, 7 Entertainment, End of Summer Jam, part one was tonight. My man Ron Browse, Harlem Zone. What's good, my dude?
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Me and boy Ron Browse, a.k.a. Eat the Boy. I'm stranded on Linux with my boy, DJ LO. You know what I mean? We just hanging out, had a good time tonight. Tomorrow's part two. We're going to pop some more champagne. We're going, you know what I mean, get a little bit more A-Rap money. We're going to do what we do. It's your boy Ron Browse, a.k.a. Eat the Boy, and I'm stranded on Linux. Multi-hot. Y'all know what it is, man.
So how'd you like the event coming down to Roanoke, VA?
Feel good, man. You know, it feel good to perform the records to these markets I've never been. You know what I mean? So I'm just happy to be out in Virginia. I got family out here, so it's a good thing, man.
Do what you do. Pop champagne, like you said.
Yeah, hang out.
You know what I'm saying? Spend a little A-Rap money.
Yeah, spend a little A-Rap money.
You know what I mean? Jump fools out the window, that act up. Come here to party. We on some grown man shit, grown women shit. You know what I mean? We don't play no game. I mean, 7 Entertainment does it big in Roanoke. You know what I mean? DJ DLO, Ron Browse, New York to VA. We here, multi-hop.
Jumping out the window, jumping out the window, jumping out the window.
like slipping like that at the shower. Put on the air, you gotta get you beyond that. You see me head cuffing, taking a little nap. No, head cuffing it up. No, head cuffing it up.
I'm Cyborg 009, and we live in the building with Ron Browse right now. Ron, what's going on with you? Tell the people what you got coming out and what they can look forward to.
We just dropped this nothing but straight heat. We got a song called What You Doing, featuring Fat Man Scoop. It's me, my man, Shelby Darn the Big. That's about to tear the clubs up.
Free, I probably stole your cancer. Call to get no answer. On the scratch and these dog bones, gotta keep pulling my pants up. Let go of them handcuffs. Back control of these damn cops. On the block, probably moving that damn stuff. Versace on your boy, Chanel for my bitches. What up though, the hell with all you niggas. Versace on your boy, Chanel for my bitches. What up though, the hell with all you niggas. Damn, watching while you twerking. Shorty do your dance, bend it, make it perfect. Wildin' in the club, to your old shirts. Turn around, girl, and give me back.
On the table, and mommies we gon' draws on. Violin in this bitch and we gon' sip into the song on. Damn, your ass is real big, you should take my number. Call you when I leave it, like you should let me fuck your throat. Yeah, we on that Molly, that Coco, that loud shit. I know that's not your girl, dog. I heard she suckin' wild dick. Bottles on the table, some bitches in here wasted. She's so fucking freaky, lobby we got naked. Wait, she say don't deny it, so I ain't gon' debate it. She suck my shit for hours, and then a nigga ate it. Bottles on the table, like yeah, we celebrating. So shout out to my killers, fuck them niggas hating. Hey, watch it while you twerk, twerk. Turn around, girl, and give me back. We got bottles on the table.
We live in the building still with Ron Browse, and we want to know, and people like to know, how it feel making history with Nas with the Ethan.
I mean, shout out to Nas. It's a beautiful, you know, feeling coming straight out of high school, producing one of the biggest diss tracks ever. You know what I'm saying? It was my foot in the door. That was just the beginning of the chapter, you know what I'm saying? Now it's just the living out the legacy and, you know, keep making beautiful music for people to just enjoy, man. At the end of the day, that's what I'm here for, just to make music that's going to live forever. You know what I'm saying? I did Ether 10 years ago. It's a 10-year anniversary for it. I did that, and it's forever. Pop Champagne going to be forever. A-Rap Money going to be forever.
No doubt. We got Harlem in the building representing heavily right now, Multi Hop TV. You should have been here. If you're not here, tune in to the next time these brothers is posted and get with the movement. Stay tuned, Multi Hop. Ron Browse on it, man. Stranded on Linux, on it.
Stranded!
Bust it, bust it, bust it.
Lily right here. We did it real big, y'all.
Shout out to 7 Entertainment, Monty Hop in the building, 2012 to 2013. Leave me on your head. Look at me. Follow me on Twitter.
That's right, baby. Y'all see these two right here? Two of the hottest artists out here, y'all. I'm sorry. In my book, two of the hottest artists, yo. 2013, look for them. Look for them. That's what we do, boy.
Alright,
call them VA baby, find us, man. Love y'all. Thank you for coming out all day.
And you know Detroit. We got them.
We got them.
And you know Detroit.
We got them.
What limo service is this?
Executive limousine.